Today, our guest is the chairman of the Classic Popular Forum Party, Emir Mahmoud Emiraloglu. Welcome to our studio.
Thank you.
Today, over 100 parliamentary candidates signed an appeal in the headquarters of Misavat Party demanding elimination of election results and new elections. They also appealed to the Constitutional Court. What is the essence of this appeal? Who signed it? As you know, this process started the next day after the elections. All the forces running in the elections reacted to the election results. They took some measures since then. The latest step was taken yesterday, 22nd November. About 40 candidates of our party signed the appeal as well. Today another forum was held where over 100 candidates participated and confirmed their opinions with their signatures. Our appeal to the Constitutional Court is absolutely a new step. Some can criticize us for that. But the main reason is that Central Election Commission doesn't fulfill our appeals. We have prepared an appeal about the election violation. It consists of 8 clauses. This appeal covers the election violations throughout the country, namely in 125 constituencies. These violations are related with non-implementation of electoral code. We have enumerated in the appeal list violations and then asked to announce the results of 7 November parliamentary elections. This is the list of our signatures. The process is going on. We directly came to this studio from the forum. The signatures were increased. The forum adopted a statement. What is the essence of this statement? The statement reflects the reaction of the political forces to the election results. It touches upon the election violations as well. All the violations and restrictions are enumerated in this document. For instance, lack of free and fair elections, unequal conditions for the candidates in the campaigning period, falsification of election results, lack of competitive environment, and so on. There were proposals in the forum about establishment of People's Parliament. How was the reaction to it? These proposals were decided to be studied. It was also proposed to form an initiative group, but it was decided to study the proposal. The number of the candidates attending the forum was only a small part of the whole candidates. Why so many candidates' appeal are rejected or not investigated? The reason is that we wanted this way policy. Moreover, there was a great election fraud in these elections, which had not been observed earlier. Their main goal is refusal to recognize the people. Right to vote. The Constitutional Court will consider this appeal. Do you have evidences? The statement contains some claims. What about your evidences? We have a lot of evidences. Our party nominated 72 candidates for the elections, but only 30 of them were registered. Later, the candidacy of 2 was announced by the court. We have lots of evidences. Among them, there are videos, photos, first bulletins, and so on. There was another proposal in the forum about establishment of no-to-force elections website and placing of all evidences of the candidates in the website. This is a well-founded proposal. I think it will be settled in near future. What steps will you take if the Constitutional Court doesn't fulfill your appeal? This appeal is a warning for the Constitutional Court that the rights of people are violated. The 100 candidates who signed the statement represent 100,000s of people. Of course, we will appeal to Court of Appeals, Supreme Court, and the European Court of Human Rights. We will take all legal measures. Thank you for coming to our studio. Today, our guest was the chairman of Classic Azerbaijan Popular Front Party, chairman Mahmoud Emiraloglu.